CCR Videos here and CCR Racing here. Now today we are racing at Gator Speedway. We were supposed to race at Eagle's Nest last weekend, but it rained out, so we came to Gator Speedway like the next weekend. And so today we're running Junior 3, Junior 2, and Junior Pro. I qualified first in Junior 3, second in Junior 2, and then I qualified third in Junior Pro. In the feature in the Junior 3, I started first because I qualified first. And I finished second, but the guy that won the Junior 3 class that I was in, he got DQ'd. So I basically won, even though he beat me in the feature. So he got DQ'd because he wouldn't run the white stuff we were, or what everybody else was running. And then Junior 2, I finished second. I guess there's one other kart. And then Junior Pro, I finished second. I started third and I finished second. So that's basically all I gotta say. This is another regular weekend, but we ran more classes at Gator this time. So please enjoy the features and GoPro features. guys, thank y'all so much for watching. My subscribers are going just a little faster. Thank y'all for all the people that subscribe, all my viewers, all the likes. Next weekend, we're going to be running this series at Atoka. We haven't been in Atoka forever, so we're running the Summer Slam series at Atoka. So we're going to be running there next weekend if it don't rain out, which it shouldn't. And they got some junior champ classes, three of them, I think. So I told my dad, if nobody buys our champ cart, then the only time I'll race my champ cart is when like a big race comes. Boy, this is kind of a big race, so I'm going to get the champ cart ready, and I'm going to race my flat cart and my champ cart this weekend. Hopefully so, if some champ cars show up. So, thank y'all so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much. CCR videos here, and CCR Racing.